Melina with the Frain Group. Today I'll be cycling your World Cup cup filler integrated with an optional discharge conveyor and accumulation table. This machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of running a variety of products such as you see here. Today I'll be running this product through at 20 cups per minute.